What's good, y'all? It's your boy Mike, Marley Power Fit. Today, bringing you first review on this channel. And I decided I'm going to go ahead and do Rhapsody, Layla's Wisdom. For those of you who may not know Rhapsody and her background, she's a dope ass female MC. You probably heard her featured on Kendrick Lamar's The Pimp a Butterfly feature. And, you know, this is her, you know, coming out project, in my opinion, from what I've been hearing. She's had a couple EPs that have done pretty good. You know, she's a very talented MC. It just seems like her delivery is not what people want it to be. She's not the most exciting lyricist, but from what I've been told, this album is much different. So we're about to get into this. Layla's Wisdom. She said, they told us we were three-fifths human while the rest of me is an Autobot. So that probably went over your heads. Okay, Rhapsody. Okay. Okay. I really like this sample here. I really like this. I'm kind of getting that To Pimp a Butterfly kind of feeling. Got that jazz, hip hop infused kind of thing. Okay. Right, Layla's Wisdom. Yep, shit, I liked it. Like I said, it's got that To Pimp a Butterfly kind of feeling. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, her lyricism is up there. Okay. So I think it's going to be an enjoyable album. From her last EP, I can already tell that she's definitely been working on her delivery to be a little bit more exciting. So yeah, I think it's going to be good. Next track is Power featuring Kung Fu Kenny. I've heard a lot of buzz about this. So let's jump to it. Oh yeah.
Take a 3M car ride.
not about to do that. You're not about to just... Don't make you a big boy because you got a nice stack. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The Outkast reference? That I've never heard that one before. That's nice. That's nice. Okay, man. Okay. Getting some flames over here. It's that spring water. Man. I'm getting thirsty. It's getting hot. All these flames. Go 8 miles. Every stone you threw, I picked it up and built a powerhouse and caught a case. I got murder in my profile. Niggas still billing me. That's just the appeal of me. Respect on my name. Why y'all niggas so emotional now? Power. I feel connected. Invested for sure. Power up with the word. I got it from my God. He said a good shepherd don't trip over what they heard. Let him talk until the night you choose to go and purge. I came up when the rest of you struggled and failed to flourish. And I'm in the top of that, the rest beneath me all cowards. Oh. When it spits, look around, it's meteor shies. I watch the stars fall, fall, fall. Yeah, that's what you call power. She delivering, okay? I think this is where we're going to see Kenny. Kung Fu Kenny. Now, hold on. Let's talk about this. Kung Fu Kenny coming with the patois. You know, we know another rapper that's been doing that patois, talking all, you know, them speaking the Jamaican, them accent, them, you know, the boy, them Andre boy, the boy named Aubrey Graham. Oh no, man, Kenny hungry. They stop playing with Kenny. He's telling y'all, he want everybody. Show me so much flavor amongst the haters and wickedness. Deliver the child from evil convictions and frivolous. Debates about who's the permanent and seal the millennium. And it's all for the Benjamins. And I'm all of y'all nemesis. And I'm all not happy than y'all can fathom who kid you kiss. The only one that ever did wrote book of Genesis. Motherfucker, that's power. So, okay. They snap. Of course, Kendrick brought the flames. The flames. I need water. Hold on. Brought the flames. Great track. Great instrumental. Great beat. I have no complaints with that. But that might be one of my favorite tracks right there. Whew. Flames. Next track, number 3, is Chrome, like ooh, parentheses. Let's go. Boys on the block, two boys on the spot. You got a shot, baby, you ain't gotta get shot. Dangerous to measure a man by the size of his cop. Told to measure a king by the size of his flower. Who your leader, where y'all going? My army big enough to carry your bow and ride off to the locks. Air braided, twisted wind blowing through my knots. 9G Jones, prices and cash nuts. Mama got soul food cooking in the pot. Doing a great situation, you probably get. Speeding through the lady, what we call high schooling. Headed like the lady, we see a color too. Synesthetic, no, everybody won't get it. I'm patient though, no wonder they regret it. When I pull up in the cool. When the chrome coming, it's coming in June. When the chrome coming, it's coming in June. And now they like, when I pull up in the coupe, when the chrome coming, it's coming in June. When the chrome coming, it's coming. That beat switch of mice.
Around the world, we're hoping we offline. Everything that they say ain't gospel, ain't lie. Boys always talk, don't cry, but need to
Okay, so Chrome, track number 3. I think that's so far. It's kind of early though. It's not one of my favorites. Probably not one I'm gonna go back and listen to a lot. But I mean, you know, the content's there. The content's there. Chrome thinks she's talking about either a gun or a car. You can switch it up. You can, pretty nice, double entendre there. But it's lackluster for me. It's not something I'm gonna go back to and be like, ooh, it's not. So, man. Track number 4, Pay Up. Another track that, you know, it's got some dance qualities to it, you know, something you can probably listen to your car, nice sunny day, riding down the road, whatever. Pay Up, you know what I'm saying? Nice little hook chorus there. Towards the end of the track, the breakdown, nice, vocals are nice. It's not so many bars there, it's just more of a kind of laid back, kind of chill, listen to vibe kind of song, which is, you know, kind of the thing, you know what I'm saying? It's, you know, we all just kind of want those few tracks we just can vibe to. Don't have to delve too deep into the lyricism there. So it's a nice track. It's a nice track. Yeah, it's a nice track. Next track, Riding, featuring GQ.
Feelings, depression, becoming publicly. Luckily, I'm in line. I'd be damn if a nigga cutting me. Climb a mountain for mo. No safety, a rush for me. Take a shuttle to space. Change my time and it's hypnotizing. They tell me shoot for the stars. May need to cop me a rifle. Changing like quiet boy on that day. Forgot his Bible. Never try to adjust. You just fucking try to complain. And I try to do not like you. And my view, we ain't the same.
Yeah.
Month of collecting motor feeling how I'm vibing. Everything for the ones I love. Got my mind riding.
Oh.
8:07 p.m. on the dot. Honey, run away if you're trying to catch a ride. Don't matter what you're wearing, no cold for the night. Just hurry up, don't we all trying to slide? Girls in free, boys pay by. A backseat for let me
Yo, so that track was, yeah, okay, I like that. Riding, pretty cool track. GQ actually came and gave some nice bars there. Have to come check him out. Haven't heard him before, but he came in, almost sounded like Kendrick. And when we actually started rapping it, then he actually sounded like himself, I guess, because I hadn't heard him before until now. But yeah, she was nice, he was nice, and then they, you know, implemented Busta Rhymes as like an instrumental instead of like an actual feature. It was kind of dope. It was nice. Turned me up, so I like that. That's probably a track I'll go back to just because of the Busta Rhymes part. Anything Busta Rhymes do, I'm a fan of. For real, for real. The next track is Sassy. Get my roller skates on, man.
In a league of my own, watch what you say, you don't know who you among. Speak a little truth, here comes stones. Throw me a few, look, I got good bones. Down between my knees, oils in my thighs, does my sassiness upset you? Rather I survive.
Okay. I'm gonna throw this on the skating rink on skates 280 where it's cool and shady. Alright, so that was Sassy. I know I was playing around and all that stuff, but might have some replay value to you. Not so much to me. It seems like something that you would hear in the skating rink, maybe, if those things still exist, right? And you know, it's a little playful track, you know, fun, playful, dance to it, you know, skate around to it. It's definitely one of those skate jams. Probably something that would have more relevance when like Sierra came out. You know, they had that funky upbeat kind of skating rink thing. It was kind of big at that time. You know, we had a lot of that music. I want to say like 05, 06, 07, right? Now, it's, I don't know if that would be, you know, just popping. Maybe it's, you know what I'm saying, popping as before, but it was still kind of a nice, playful track. I think that's probably the second track on here so far that I don't think I would go back to. So, that's two for what, 14? I don't know, man. Let's see. I mean, you know, hey, I could be wrong, okay? Next track is Nobody featuring Anderson .Paak, Black Thought, and Moonchild. This just sounds like this is gonna be flames. Like, hibachi, okay?
Nobody know the cost of a dollar or less to a kid. Nobody smart enough would ever say racism in it.
I love her when she get on up and have a knee at all. If she wasn't true, she never would have gotten me involved. Between the world and me like Ta-Nehisi goes. Nobody know the artist, Mr. Ta-Nehisi quotes. Laughing at boys, they grasping at straws to sniff the dope. And they've been engaged for ages, we should probably elope. Nobody knows how I shoot for the stars or aim at the moon. Or how I put a band-aid on a bullet hole.
When that be rolling around, you know he fine as the word I heard they broke up. He was messing around with so-and-so, and her was going at it. Check your timeline. Girl, this morning got some wild, and I ain't had my OJ yet. Lord, check your Twitter. You reading what I'm reading? You know the one that we don't know, but they ain't big in these streets. Well, they fighting in the streets. You see that video, girl? Okay, you need to talk. I got you, girl. Just please hold on. I know I'm nosy. There's always drama going on. Oh, wait, I'll call you back. You won't believe what I just saw. Girl, so-and-so just went and told so-and-so. Peace on Instagram. Where the hell are you? Wait a minute, I got a DM from my boo.
Yo, okay, Nobody featuring Black Child, Anderson .Paak, and Moonchild. Wait, said Black Child? Black Thought and Moonchild. Oh, man. That one might be the next favorite after Power, just because it got Black Thought. Yo, for real though, she was snapping Black Thought, of course, always snapping. And then, you know, they had that breakdown, and then came back with Moonchild featuring a different beat. And then the concept changed a little bit, know what I'm saying, when she started talking about social media and how, you know what I'm saying, everybody gotta let their business be known, and then she has a girl in the background, like, you know, your friend, you be talking on the phone, y'all girls probably know, be, yeah, girl, you know, that was kind of dope, it was kind of funny, too, but, alright, I fuck with that track, I fuck with that. Next track is Black and Ugly featuring BJ the Chicago Kid. Damn, another good feature, man. Another good feature, for real. This, pretty good features. And the best part is, they just features. Like, they're not overpowering her, which they should. She's not just gonna get over with that line. She said, I don't shit where I sleep, so I don't shit on y'all. She's sleeping on these people because they trash. But she said she's not gonna shit on them. Alright, rap. Alright. Dope track right there. Of course, BJ the Chicago Kid, always coming with the dope vocals. Nice little hook now. And then Rhapsody coming with them bars right there. I like that. Okay, talking about people that, you know, sleeping on her, her lyricism, and you're talking about her, her appearances, and talking how she look, how she talk, and more or less focused on how she got them bars. Like she said, she ain't gonna shit on y'all. That's dope. That's dope. Hold on. I like what they did there. They did the dum-dum-dum-dum. If you know what that is, you're a real hip-hop head. If you don't, I don't know what to tell for you. I don't know what to say about you. That's dope. That's dope what they did there. Y'all should know who that is, man. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Man, that's self therapy. Get your life if you don't know that. Ghetto Boys, man. Scarface.
Papa just popped a Mustang. Looking at you like a Mustang. Sweating me and mine, I better dollar your nuts stain. Hopping on the left coast, learning the west slang. Naturally better versus them as light sent to a couple rain bars. I'm on par with Rocky and Clubber Lane. Pop, I ain't worried about it. It's
bars. Bars. I don't know why y'all letting her just come with the bars like that.
Oh. It ain't crowded, aiming at the top nowadays. Y'all worried about Miley Cyrus. That's a tear in my eye that I ain't cried. That's a math to a million, homie, you ain't tried. I count 10 by 5. I'm always halfway there in my mind. It's on you to catch up this time, cause you know. Cause I'm a hero, be stressing the zeros and the commas. Looking at the condos, know they coming with apples and oranges. Say you blame me, I ain't Adam unless we talking about bombing over Baghdad. You look bad trying to spar with me. I'm a lethal weapon, a safe or a razor dog. Made out paid every friend of JJ that set it off. I'm a midget in labor, delivering babies. The size of Raiders, the man is with mad all tomatoes. Got none, so don't come looking for favors. I'm tired of you fakers, Carolina, but I still rep the Lakers. West side, east side, every side, my ties good with my neighbors. Double back on my sins and pray one day I'm good with my makers.
special. You're one of one. If the decision's up to us, we ain't never done. Let's get back to the fun.
Okay, bus. Another dope track, you should know. She's spitting flames. I mean, hibachi sriracha flames right there. I mean, sauce it up, cook it up, throw it up, chef it in front of you flames right there. That was nice. And then she lets Busta slide in there on some slick shit, you know, with the nice God flow that he usually has right there. It's nice. Dope track, you should know. Was that my third favorite track? All right. Three go-to tracks out of what? This is number eight? No, this is number nine. So, okay, you know. Next track is a roller coaster jam called Love, featuring the legendary Music Soul Child and who else? I hate Apple Music, I have to show you who else is on there. Gwen Bunn. Okay.
It was right, and I ain't saying that it's you. Just saying, time to think of myself more than I do you. Right. You promise love, I gotta love myself some. You gotta find yourself some, get you a hobby or something. Doing great space to be existing in. We ain't quite a couple, but we more than friends. I think about coexisting and how to succeed in it. We gotta give each other space just to breathe a bit. I don't want things to become too routine with us. It's alright every day, we ain't gotta talk that much. Just knowing I got you in my life is enough for me.
My roller coaster love, my roller coaster love.
Music Soul Child doing what he does, guys. Roller Coaster Jam called Love. Dope track. Like the concept of it. Of course, we all been through that. You know what I'm saying? Up here. Be up here. And she go down here. And roller coaster. Strip swivel. Up and down. Roll around and around. She be all crazy. That's yeah, a dope track. Music Soul Child came in with them. Soulful vocals and Gwen Bunn. I like her. She has, you know, the little background vocals right there, the melody of the track. And of course, you know, Rhapsody comes in developing a nice storyline with the flow. You know, saying like, yo, you know, this is how it is. Look, we ain't gotta be all that all the time. You know, sometimes we just need to be on the same page. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Dope track. So shit, that's what, number four? That I definitely will go back and listen to. Okay. I'm saying. So, You Used to Love Me featuring Terrace Martin. Let's get it.
I woke up one day and I ain't love you no more. Everything you do gets on my nerves a little bit more. I gave you everything I had, I can't give you no more. It's like there's levels to the plan, and we ain't on the same floor. And now I feel like influence. I gotta open the door and walk through it. I don't know when I got influence for sure. Maybe mama gave me too much advice for me to keep going. I saw your mama out, she hugged me and kept on going. I know she missed me. Tell her I miss her for sure. And I'ma always love you forever, X-43. Yeah, but I don't love you no more.
Track, so I'm just let it ride. Okay, so I totally forgot to even add that the songs that could call Knock on the Door.
because I'm an idiot. So there you go. Not gonna do it.
Oh, okay. Knock on my door, but was a play into "You Still Love Me." So she went from talking about how she saw her ex and she was like, "Yeah, you know your mama missed me and all that stuff. Yeah, we're still cool, but yeah, that's done." And then she went into this where she was thinking about, I guess this is a scenario where she's playing out in the head with this guy she likes, knocks on the door, and you know, or maybe she go knock on his door and they speak, and you know, she's having these, I guess, fantasies about what would happen with this potential guy. The BJ Chicago kid comes in with the vocals. Great, always. Man, that dude's amazing right there. So, nice little lovey-dovey soulful track. I'm not gonna say it's skippable, but it's not exactly something that I would go back to and listen to just cause, you know what I'm saying? Perfect. Next track, Ooh-wee. Featuring Anderson .Paak again. Jump to the next track there, yeah. So ooh-wee with Anderson .Paak. Nice little dope track. Bars, of course. I like that. That's a nice track. That's another one I'll go back. What's that? Five? My neck? Five? That I definitely will go back and listen to. Man, that's not bad. It's not bad, man. It's not bad. To me. I think this is what her debut album. I think I could be wrong. This is pretty good. Pretty good. We are now finally on our last track of the album. Last track of the album is Jesus Is Coming. Jesus Is Coming featuring Amber Navrin.
Made mistakes. Quiet. I gave away my peace. I'm going
Dope track, deep track. Jesus Comes is Jesus playing perspectives here. The first one, I guess, was a drive-by shooting. And then come around shooting, and the little girl and the mother was shot down, and she's speaking from the perspective of the mother. And then she started speaking from the perspective of the child. And then the next verse plays onto this perspective of the soldier across seas who was killed in during action. During the war, whatever, and telling his respect to the soldier, telling his wife, you know, I hope, saying, you know, hope when they, you know, bring me back and then, you know, tell my family, you know, how, you know, I was a soldier for my country and, you know, I didn't want to go, but, you know, it's time to go. I didn't want a Purple Heart, but it's time to go. Pretty dope track. Put you in your feelings, man. But yo, that's it. This is Rhapsody. Layla's Wisdom. Overall, man, I gotta give it at least. I'm gonna give it a 7.8. I know that's really messed up, huh? You know what I'm saying? There's a couple tracks on there that felt like weren't necessary. Sassy, like I said, it was nice. You know what I'm saying? Nice juke joint, you know what I'm saying? You go to the skating rink, have fun with that. If people still do that. I wasn't a big fan of that song. You know, it was a cool track, but it wasn't the best song to be on there. There's a couple songs on there that I personally wouldn't go back and go listen to again. Like, you know, I'm sorry. Knock on the Door, Used to Love Me, you know what I'm saying? Just not for me. But I will say I did enjoy Power. Her and Kendrick killed it, went hard back to back. It was like, okay, it was amazing. Bars were there. Nobody featuring Anderson .Paak, Black Thought. And Moonchild was great. The delivery was great. Anderson .Paak was great. Black Thought, of course. Rhapsody went hard on that track. And when they did the switch up, the beat breakdown, the Moonchild's part, that was cool. Black and Ugly, another dope track that I liked. Featuring Beat the Chicago Kid. You Should Know featuring Busta Rhymes. That was dope as well. Roller Coaster Jam called Love. I like that track a lot, actually. Dope track. And then, you know, I gotta skip down. Oh, Ooh Wee, featuring Anderson .Paak, another dope track. More so for her bars rather than the Ooh Wee. I feel like, once again, it's another thing that probably would have been dope like in 2005 or so. And then the last track, Jesus Is Coming. Emotional track there, but pretty dope. Pretty dope storytelling perspective. I like when rappers can do that and make it go pretty well with the song. So yeah, that's why overall I gotta give it a 7.8. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what your favorite track is. If you thought I should give it more, if you wouldn't give it that much. Let me know if you'll listen to this again. I definitely think I'll listen to this project a few more times throughout the year. Definitely new tracks I'll definitely go back and listen to for sure. And, you know, let me know what you think. Let me know what I should do next. It's my first one. I think I'm going to start doing this more often because I love music. And, you know what I'm saying? Why not share my opinion with the world, right? Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Till next time. Peace.